Good morning. Five things to watch today. Asian indices may have opened mixed, but the more important news of the day is that China A shares will now find entry into MSCI indices. And speaking of global cues, we are looking at further weakness in crude, which is now trading around $43.50 a barrel, even as concerns with respect to a supply glut grow. On number three, we're tracking, well, a JP Morgan note on Larsen & Toubro, which suggests that worsening state finances could adversely impact Larsen & Toubro's execution as well as order book. And number four, we have Canara Bank to sell 8.9% stake in the ratings agency Scare. And finally, in the primary markets, we will have GTPL Hathway open for subscription. It has already raised as much as 145 crores from anchor investors. CDSL also subscribed by as much as 7.5 times only on day two. Those are your five things to watch today. Have a good day and stay tuned in a Bloomberg Quint.